boy.
Good.
I told everybody. Huh?
How's everybody?
Right.
I said hello, everybody. Happy to be in this place today. Because anything could have happened from yesterday to today. But he blessed us to make it this evening. I don't have a lot of things to rattle about. I'm just happy for what God does for me.
Amen.
And I want to thank this city of Eutaw for your presentation to the gospel tour. I've been concentrating on slowing all the way down and only just writing for other people. But it's things like this that sometimes God speaks to people when we just don't know. To say, I want you to do a little more. To bless my people. So I take songs that God gave me and I give them to you. And I try to get it where you hear everything I say. When I did work, thank God for the blessing, 38 years, over 400 and some people at one time. A lot of trouble we've had with people. Like one day when two workers come to me crying, let me know that other workers had belittled them and made them feel like they were a nobody. So I sat them down and we talked for a while, long enough sell them down. And I said, listen, and it was time to go. So one of them said, Mr. Dean, how is it you can smile all the time, even when there's trouble all around you? God has a way of keeping us if we dare.
Yes, yes.
Thank you, witness from somebody. And so I went home and I wrote a song. That's how God blessed me through my song. And I came back and sung the song to them. Can I sing it to you? My song says, what is this that make me smile? Well, the whole world
is seeing. Hey, come on.
Yes, he did.
By the way, your hand in your mouth, believe me, God will heal ordinary people.
You do it.
Utah.